965 channels. Find something.
965 channels, still can't find TV. That's why I haven't had cable for years. I don't even miss it. All about that Hulu and Netflix.
965 channels?
So we're going to get ready to go to the beach. Three of us, we're going to go to the beach at night. Never been on the beach at night. Pretty excited. Pretty excited about it.
Yeah.
You excited?
Yeah.
You look excited. I've never seen you more excited in your life.
Get more excited if there's beer.
Ocean City is family resort.
Indeed.
You guys ready? You wanna go? You wanna go? You wanna go? Let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Look, what the heck is
it? Let's do it to it. Okay, I'm gonna bring my camera bag. Camera bag. Alright, let's go, guys. Alright, we're gonna go.
My phone's dead. Is one of you guys?
I have a portable charger.
Oh, you do? Alright. Mm-hmm. Cool.
I'm set. Alright, here we go. Bye, guys. Going to the beach at night.
Yeah, well, hopefully you don't get kicked off, dude.
I don't think so.
Jersey is literally, like, one of the most...
strict?
Yeah, like, they just took away all fun of any type of act. Like, dude, we can't drink here. Like, we kind of...
You have to have front license plates. You can't shoot off fireworks.
County is dry. Like I said, dude, we might get kicked off.
I guess we'll see. We shall see. Here we go.
I think it was either here or Wildwood. My dad said he was walking on the beach with my mom. And they were like, walked under the pier and then they got kicked off. And he was like, are you kidding me? He's like, I'm a grown ass man. Do I look like a teenager to you that's going to be doing some sketchy stuff? He's like, I'm trying to have a nice time with my wife.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, here we go.
Yeah.
Hopefully we don't get kicked out.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Got some 311.
Brainstorm.
Take me away from the north. I got to tell you something. It's phenomenal. And to put it in a song. Whoa. Amber is the color of your energy.
I don't know.
Was it Amber? That's right. Here we are on the beach at night. Can't see anything. Can't see anything on the camera, but it looks really cool.
This is insane sand. This is like,
that's not sand yet.
Wait till you actually feel it when you get off this part. It's so soft. I'm gonna take my sandals off once we get down.
Yeah, if I knew this was here, I felt the sand, and I'm like, all right, we're good. And this rocky ass
boat. Man, it looks so cool with the moonlight shining on the ocean. Well, taking the sandals off.
Out there.
Then she wants to fight.
Bye, sandals.
We're in the feet.
Yeah. It's down, the lifeguard stands down to the left. There's the boardwalk.
Dude, looking at the water, so sick.
Can't see anything, but it looks really cool. On the beach at night.
Oh, bright.
It's bright. It's like paranormal activity on the beach. There's the boardwalk over there. And there's lightning over there.
What?
I wonder if I can get it on the video. I'm trying to see it. Lightning. There it goes. They're over there by the ocean, but you can't see anything. Can't see shoot.
Over now, it's been down.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay, that's cold.
Yeah.
We're sitting at the lifeguard stand.
We're in guards of life.
It's blurry. There he is.
If someone drowns, we don't save them.
You're the opposite of a lifeguard.
We just whistle at them. Stand on top of the drown.
We should have brought our whistles.
Yeah, right. People walking on the beach like, hey, stop running.
Hey, you're out too far. And there's lightning back there. I don't know if I can see it.
Yeah.
I can't gauge what I'm filming. Okay.
No!
Ah!
I got down.
What do you think of the lifeguard stand?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a box. What? Sit on this thing all day.
I know.
They probably bring like a cushion or something.
Yeah. I'm gonna sit like this.
There's a random umbrella. They just left their stuff there?
Looks like it.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh.
Look at the lightning. Just made it back.
Yeah.
After a nice walk on the beach. There was heat lightning. Like there was like lightning in the distance, so it looked really cool.
Did you guys see any critters?
No. 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 John saw one.
I thought I saw a crab, but it was actually a bird. And then there was a dog that scared the crap out of me for a second.
I saw that dog.
A dog on the beach?
Yeah. And then when we were spraying our feet off here, John turned on the wrong shower and... Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Turn the wrong shower head on and squirt me.
No way.
Watching the Olympics. What do you think? Riveting?
I can do that. No.
I'd like to see you do that, Dylan.
I know.
I'd be very impressed. Whoa. She looks like Rihanna.
You could do that like
this. Yeah. I do it every morning and wake myself up.
Yeah.
So we pulled the bed out from the couch and this is kind of what happened.
Probably have to get a side view.
Get a side view, Dylan. Show what happened. What happens if I get up?
There it goes.
You want to join?
It's beautiful.
Let's sit on that.
There you go.
I'm like in the sinking hole.
Even I'm sinking.
These things are terrible for your back.
It's beautiful mattress. Looks well.
It feels really nice. I like the springs.
Yeah.
The springy.
Kick-ass Twins is awesome. They always move around their URL. Their domain's always different. Just because if they get caught or something like that, Everything's wireless now, so they just transfer all their data.
I'm looking at movies, so... Yeah. I'm gonna shut the camera off because this is illegal. We're gonna watch a scary movie. You said this was an English movie, right?
Yeah, it should be. I remember seeing it on the previews and stuff for it.
Guess we'll find out.
They just
said people were looking for subtitles for it, and I'm just hoping that's just because they have slightly hard time understanding people or something.
What has...
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna grab a snack real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna bring my pillows in here and stuff like that on the floor.
Dijon? Bye.
Zombie.
You're less creepy. You're creepy.
You're so creepy. Creepy. So creepy.
Oh my. Oh my. You're creepy. Lullaby and goodnight. What is this movie called?
Goodbye, Mommy.
Goodnight, Mommy. Goodbye, Mommy. Close enough. Goodbye, Mommy.
Goodnight. Goodbye.
Goodbye, Mommy.
Hasta la vista.
Why is your hand on your head like that?
What?
What? Sand?
Sandy.
I'm having a good day. I'm having a good day. I still have that voicemail.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sandy, this is Jim calling. I'm having a good day. I hope you are too, but you failed to write down what time I'm to go to the otolaryngologist on Monday. So would you please write it down for me?
This man always calls me.
If I'm here, I'll answer. I'm going to try to go to church tomorrow. And,
I think you broke the fan. And, don't worry, I did that too.
Please let me know what time I'm supposed to go. Thank you, my love.
This guy keeps calling my phone, and he thinks my name's Sandy, but I picked up and I told him this isn't Sandy.
And he still calls him?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is
Sandy. This is Jim calling.
Probably has Alzheimer's or something.
Yeah. I feel bad.
Sandy, this is Jim. Will you give me a call when you find this message? Everything's all right. I just want to talk to you a minute. I think your vacation might be over. Thank you, and give me a call.
That was in July.
Her vacation's over.
Listen, Sandy? Listen.
Did he hang up?
Yeah.
Dude, that was the creepiest message ever.
Sandy?
And then he left the 2-second one.
Look at it. This is him.
Dear buddy, do you remember when you were young?
That sounds like the same guy. That is him.
Dude, that's weird.
Yeah.
You called him already and told him that? Like, you picked up one time?
I picked up one time when he called. He kept calling. I was like, this isn't Sandy. And another time he called again. I'm like, sir, I told you this before. This isn't Sandy.
And what'd he say?
I'm like, what number are you trying to call? He's like, 2671. I'm like, that's my number, but I've had this number for like 8 years. He's like, oh, I don't know.
Did you ask him who Sandy was?
Yeah, I'm like, who's Sandy? He's like, Sandy! And then I was like,
For real?
Yeah.
He definitely has Alzheimer's or something. That's crazy.
He'll probably call me again. So we're watching the scary movie John just downloaded. $3.99 on Google Play. Called Goodbye, Mommy.
$4.99 HD.
Good night, Mommy. I hope this isn't the movie.
I want my money back.
Dude, when was this made? Uh-oh.
Maybe this is a different Good Night, Mommy.
This definitely isn't. No, this is it. Trust me. It's gotta be.
What does that say? I just recognize film.
Frank.
Okay. Is it Signs? This is definitely Signs. German.
Oh, I really hope not.
We'll find out when the kid speaks.
Mm-hmm. What if he has a really German first name?
It's probably like
Shagelwagen.
Nikolai.
Quashkalala.
His last name's Leeble.
Dumpling Flutelpuff.
Einstein flying. What's that? Oh, it was just corn. It looked like an axe. The shadow of like an axe. I was like, oh god, he's gonna get hashed.
By corn.
Oh god.
The hashlinging slash.
What are they gonna say? Please speak English. What? Can you speak?
Just playing the creepiest game of tag ever.
Nope. It's German. Boom. This will actually make it pretty fun.
We don't know yet.
Yeah.
It could still be in English.
We'll wait until the end and see.
We'll wait until the end and see.
They don't have an English word.
What the heck is that? Poop?
Dude, that would creep me the hell out. It's that. Mud.
That's just green.
Ew.
That's underneath's wet, but the top's dry. And it only stinks so far.
Unless you're gonna fall in.
Yo, sweet Crocs.
Shoes.
Hey, that would freak me out. I would not step on that stuff.
The music.
Yeah, I remember the preview, and it was like, "Mom," like he was like, "Mommy."
What else did he say?
I think that might have been it. I was like, "Yeah, it's English." I saw this trailer though, and like,
what happens? Like, what is this about?
It's like their mom gets like possessed, and they like notice it. Wait, you know? Hold on.
Where are they?
I don't know. Maybe they live in the woods. The house.
It's getting dark. Like, they're wandering off pretty far.
Lucas?
Uh-oh.
Eat him.
Is it gonna eat him? What the heck? When is this?
Tunnel.
Don't go in there. You're an idiot. You guys are an idiot.
Gurgle, gurgle.
The crocodile's gonna get you.
It's not even English. I'm scared. Should we turn the light off for the full effect?
Do it.
Turn it off, Dylan.
I'm gonna do it.
Oh god, we're gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
He's floating.
I'm scared.
Well, I can't imagine his mom being in there.
His mom coming in.
Let's have some cookies. You know what it is? They're probably going to release some crazy spirit or something.
A demon.
And then it's going to...
You can't even see it.
I think that's the point.
Is it the black screen?
This is Austrian.
What? What happened?
Nothing.
Why is he? Where is he floating on?
On a lake.
I mean, like, how?
It looked like a raft.
Where did he go? Wait, weren't they just going in the tunnel?
Yeah.
All right. So here's the thing. Two twin boys play around their remote, sleek, modern house while their mother, her face wrapped in bandages, recovers from some unnamed procedure.
Lucas?
The relationship between the three of them alternates between cruelty, needy, downright confrontational, with only the slightest hints of awkward tenderness.
Is this the synopsis?
Yeah. Who are these people? Is the mother who she says she is? Are the boys? What about all those blurry pictures on the walls? You might guess the ending before the big reveal, but it's an unusually disturbing movie. It felt not so much of big gotcha jump scares as of gnawing psychological tension.
Oh, I love psychological tension.
Yeah, so it's gonna be one of them creepy ones.
I'm not sleeping at night.
Sweet.
What do you think of the movie so far?
It says you might guess the ending before the big reveal, but this is an unusually disturbing movie.
Dylan looks really disturbed.
Yeah. Still talking about all the text going on.
I know. This movie's so confusing.
Is that a priest?
I think one of the kids is dead. Maybe there's a fire.
It's the only thing I can think of.
Yeah. I think one of the kids is definitely dead. Maybe there was a fire. I guess we'll see. Well, I was right. There was a fire, and Lucas was dead. And this movie, I don't know what. I don't know. That was weird.
Yeah, what kind of big reveal? What kind of fucking saw him like a mile away?
I knew he was dead like 5 minutes in the movie.
I know. You called it like literally on like the first three scenes.
The twin's dead.
Still doesn't complain her face surgery.
I know, like, why did she have the surgery? Why did she act weird? Like,
what was they used their real names.
What was that weird stuff about? And it wasn't scary, it was just disturbing.
Yeah, it wasn't even really that suspenseful either. It just made you wonder the whole time. It wasn't even like a big question, it was just like...
They could have honestly...
It was just like, when are we gonna get the answer to this movie?
They could have done that whole story in like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a whole movie with just two kids.
Frogging in the woods.
I do have Star Wars.
And torturing the mom.
Yeah, that was kind of ridiculous.
Like, man... Yeah, I don't.
I hope Rolling Stone actually watched that movie before they reviewed it.
I didn't really. I don't approve.
Yeah, I didn't really like it that much.
I didn't like it.
It's boring.
The one was like, that was 1 hour 40 minutes. I'll never get back.
Mm-hmm. Dude, I don't understand.
It started out promising, weird, but then it was like,
yeah, it stayed at that pace.
It just, I thought it was going like, to get worse.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It, like, peaked really early until, like, they started torturing their mom and shit.
That was so random. The water, psh. Super, touching the eye. Oh, God. Ugh. Not very fun.
Somebody's sleepy.
Where'd you go? There you are. What is that?
It's my shoulder.
So, Dylan, what did you think of the movie?
Yeah.
How many stars would you give it out of 5?
Yeah.
0?
I don't know.
1?
Yeah.
84. Uh-huh. Well, so much for going to bed early.
Yeah. Maybe tomorrow.
Tomorrow night, we should. I'm gonna turn the camera off so I can charge it and try to get some sleep. So, I will see all my viewers, all of you, in the AM. Wait, this is the AM. Later in the AM.